And we back, y'all. You see what that title say. JoJo's Bizarre Adventure, Season 1, Episode 2, y'all. Y'all. I'm still trying to figure out what this show is, y'all. I'm trying to figure it out still. Not saying that like, oh, I don't like this show so far. I don't see what the interest is. No, I see what the intrigue is with this show. I'm just trying to be one of the people that's just now stumbling across it to find out what exactly is this show about. It seems like we have a cross between what? Fight Club meets Kingsman meets anime. Y'all, because these are some very gentleman-like type of motherfuckers that's out here fighting. JoJo seemed like he had a cool life until my boy Dio showed up on some bullshit. He come from a poor background. His father wasn't shit. He had very rotten teeth. That's about all I can remember of that character, of his father, that is. Let's see, his mother was cool apparently before she died, which she died before his father. And again, his father wasn't shit. Doesn't give you a right to act like a real jackass in life, my boy. I mean, you can, but it doesn't give you the right to, just because you come up from a bad background like that. So, Dio's a piece of shit. It is what it is. He out here slapping my girl, JoJo. Yeah, not my girl. I'm sorry, y'all. But he out here slapping my guy, girl, slapping JoJo's girl around and whatnot because she don't want to kiss him and she'll rather, you know, as you can see, wash her mouth out with no telling what was in that water. Like, people been stepping in that water all day. I'm talking about shoes that might have horse shit on them. Basically letting you know she didn't give a fuck. She wanted to take the essence of him out of her mouth to where she started just gulping down shit slash water motherfuckers probably spit in. Yeah, I don't even want to go too much into that nasty ass war. She was trying to wash her mouth out with his germy lips and shit. Like, yo, honestly, I don't even think I should be recording past this point right here. I don't even think I should continue into this episode. I just finished Peaky Blinders Season 6, Episode 2. I just finished my reaction to that. If y'all are fans of the Peaky Blinders show and y'all already watched Season 6, obviously, go over and check out my reactions check out my reactions to the Peaky Blinders, y'all. All right, shit dope. Love the fucking six seasons so far. Seems to be on track, but we're here for JoJo. Either way, I just finished that, y'all, and let's just say I had a few of these red cups in there, about a few of them, and we're here on JoJo now. Y'all, trust me, we gonna get into some shit, but I don't want to be too energetic on this video. I don't, and it seems like I'm about to be energetic. I don't want to be that energetic on the video, so if I seem a little bit silent and just like this to y'all, not sleep with the eyes closed, but just like looking out, just it's because I'm enjoying it, y'all. But at the same time, right now where I'm at, I might get a little too, you feel me? Y'all know how it go, man. But either way, enough of the talking. Do me a favor. Hit that like button if you like. Subscribe to the channel if y'all ain't subscribed. And y'all done stayed this far and haven't skipped ahead. You might as well if you ain't subscribed. Man, go ahead and hit that subscribe button. You done stayed this long when you could have skipped. All right. But at the same time, hit that button for me, y'all. I would greatly appreciate it. Otherwise, shit, I think I talked y'all head off enough. Again, I'm still trying to figure out this show. I'm still trying to figure out exactly what this is. So let's get in some more JoJo, man. I hope he ends up slapping the shit out of Dio. You feel me? So, yeah, let's go. Oh, damn. Jack the Ripper, that's what we going with here? Yeah, Jack the Ripper was a real deal killer, y'all. Wait, how does JoJo and Dior's shit involved Jack the Ripper. I don't understand that. Y'all, how does that shit mix with Jack the Ripper? What does Dio and JoJo's beef have to do with Jack the Ripper? How does... First off, we need to talk more about Jack the Ripper in this. We don't... What does... I'm here for it, y'all. I'm here for it. Again, this is some bizarre shit, for real. Do y'all see the opening for this show? What type of animation? Y'all need to let me know. What type of animation is this? Animation they're using here for this show? Because it seems like it's a mix of two different variations of anime styles. One seems very, what is this right now? I forgot the name of that shit. It seems like, but y'all let me know, man. Definitely let me know. Okay. This ain't JoJo. So this somebody in JoJo's family? Damn. Oh, my boy holding up tough. Yeah, why does this face look so calm? Like, oh, that's nothing. We're good. Oh boy. That's a big dude to try to take down, bro. That's a big man. Y'all, what are you going to do? Why is his leg so big like that? Y'all, I wouldn't even try to tackle him, bro. I'd just be like, huh, go on about your business. You got it. You got it. Y'all, why are they all dressed so nicely like that? Even the football gear, these motherfuckers are dressed very fashionable. What the fuck, Dio? Oh shit! Oh dang! My boy said touchdown, motherfucker. Really? Are they cool? They're cool. Okay, so they're graduating. So what kind of time skip did we have here, y'all? What kind of time skip was this? They're already about to graduate. And they're cool now? For real? That's why I'm asking, how much of a time skip has it been? Like, what's going on? No, he's not. He's a mother. Yeah, that's the Dio I remember. He slapped your girl around, JoJo. So a 7-year time skip, okay. That's how it go. You plot for the longest.
お父さん、 ご気分はいかがですか?
だいぶいいよ。 ただ咳が止まらないな。
Well, JoJo and Dio got built, y'all. These motherfuckers kind of turned me up to go hard like that. I want to get built like them motherfuckers,
bro.
Chest pain. Damn, JoJo dad really sick.
ところでディオ・ジョジョ、優勝おめでとう。え、もう知ってるんですか?大学の友人がさっき来て教えてくれたよ。ひどい友人をお持ちです。喜ぶ顔が見たくて、すっ飛んで帰ってきたのに。卒業したらなりたいものになるがいい。援助は惜しまない。 君は私の家族なんだからね。
貧しい出身のこの僕にチャンスを与え。
That man got the most menacing look, y'all. JoJo can't be stupid. The fuck?Y'all, what's up with this mask? What is this? What's up with the mask?
そして何よりも覚えていない亡き母が買ったものという死母の錠。
いつも助かります、
ディア様。
あ、
年ですな。階段を登るのが結構苦になりました。
僕は今とても恐ろしい想像をしている。
What?
ディオは。
What?
ディオ
は。Oh! Poisoning the dude! Y'all! JoJo gonna have to kill that motherfucker.
その薬、どうした?
どうしたとは?
And he's still keeping that poker face.
それが
7年前、君のお父さんが出した手紙、偶然見つけたよ。読もう。私は今病にあります。多分死ぬでしょう。わかるのです。病名はわかりませんが、心臓が痛み、指が腫れ。
Bro, putting that plate down, y'all.
JoJo.その薬を調べるということは。
Oh, don't do that. Stop trying to do that. JoJo, you should have never even had no friendship with them.
ディオの目に威圧されて目を伏せてしまった。あくまで疑惑に過ぎず。
You, but it is no proof, but still.
その薬を盆の上に戻せよ。そしたら君の馬鹿げた考えのことは忘れよう。
ディオ、紳士として。
Here we go with this gentleman shit again, y'all. I told y'all some real gentleman shit. Oh shit, you gotta put your word on a gentleman, my boy. Yeah, that pride real. To me, like that medicine, ain't it?
Ha ha ha! Kimmy to Jitsu no Chioya no Ida Naniga Tanoka Shiranga. Kimmy wa Chioya o Satsugai Stayer.
Motherfucker! Talk the motherfucker! JoJo! You talk the motherfucker! Yeah! 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 Will you feel me? Talk that loud, motherfucker, out of here, JoJo!
This medicine
He might have switched the medicines, though, y'all. He might have switched it before putting it back on the table.
Mm.
Damn. I don't see how no woman got with that man. I don't see how no woman even got with him in the first place. There's no turning back. Y'all. Oh, shit. What evil scheme does he have now?
Huh.
You feel me? Even though his dad's still tripping, you know, actually trusting in Dio the way he is, it's like you got one son that's for sure really looking out for you. Your only son.Okay, so he didn't switch the medicine out then. Okay, so.
Seven years ago, this mask この骨身がジョジョの脳みそにはかかってこない。ジョジョ、お前の研究でお前自身が死ぬんだ。
Really? That mask still needs to be explained. Yo, why JoJo look so built out here now, y'all? Man, hey, JoJo was just the other way, just the other day, man. Scrawny little motherfucker. Now he Ogre Street. He said, go ahead and go on about your business, bro. I'm on these streets. God, I love this animation. That a face on the wall? Big ass cat. A puppy? The cat's eating a puppy? Who's this gang of Ninja Turtle villain? Bro, I would not run up on nobody that big, y'all. I'm just not doing it. Gonna be able to pull it? Oh, damn. I can afford to look. Holy shit! That boy! Don't! Hey! Hey! My boy, no! Bone they ass, man! Get the fuck out of here! Wouldn't mind losing a few fingers. You heard, my boy. Oh, damn. Okay. Oh, shit. That shit ain't fade, JoJo. JoJo, like, boy, that's a mean cut, but come here. Yep. He was ready to die behind it. Yes, it was. It was a serious mistake, bro. You don't fuck with somebody like that. Oh, shit. Holy shit. Yo, they not bullshitting neither. Y'all, this gentleman shit, y'all. This fucking gentleman shit. He held back. Damn, JoJo said I could have killed your punk ass, but I ain't want to do it to your family, my boy. I got a conscience. Oh my God, JoJo, he could have killed them boys, y'all. He could have killed them. That's why I'm not running up on nobody that big that look like him. Like, my motherfucking JoJo, Joester. You You damn right now. I got all y'all here with me or what? That gentleman shit, he's a man of his word, y'all. That gentleman shit is that why I said I don't know what the fuck I'm watching, y'all, but I like it. I still don't know what the fuck this show is, but I'm enjoying it, bro. We got cats eating dogs. We got gangs of, I guess, gentlemen gangs.
Oh.
Peace thing.
ケツの青いガキがよ。
Shit. Yo, my boy bust a bottle in his shit.
衛生観念もない虫けら同然のクズのジジイがよくもこの。
よごちゃごちゃ言ってるんで。
人体実験だ。
Oh.What is that? Oh, shit.
Omoshiro kumo nai. Tada no gomon satsujin dougu yo.
Yo. Oh, shit.
Masaka.
Holy shit! Yo!Yo. Oh shit, nigga. Hey, what the hell is this, bruh?
まだ来る。あいつ、腕の痛みは感じないのか？かすっただけなのに、鎖骨が砕けている。
Shit.Oh shit! Yo! What the fuck is he? Is a vampire? So the mask turned to a vampire. Okay.
どうした、執事？なぜ邸内の明かりを消している？
Oh shit. He said, JoJo. Hey, that's you? Shit, I thought you were dead. Oh shit. Nah, get the fuck out of here, bro. And we back, y'all. Season 1, Episode 2, JoJo Bizarre Adventure. Y'all. Oh boy. Okay.Again, y'all, I'm gonna say this again. I still don't know what this show is. Y'all, I still don't know what this show is, y'all. I really don't. It is bizarre as shit. And I can see why the name JoJo's Bizarre Adventure, because this motherfucker took an adventure, a small adventure out to whatever part of London that was that Jack the Ripper was in. Wow. Again, I have no real words for this show, y'all, because I just don't know what it is. All I know is I fucking love this show. I don't know why, y'all, but I love this show, man. First off, Dio still was on some slime bag shit even after a 7-year time skip. Dio still has been on some real scumbag shit trying to scheme the Joester family out of their fortune. Basically trying to act like a good stepson to JoJo's dad when really he's just plotting and really trying to kill JoJo's dad. JoJo had kind of thought something was odd about the shit. He's like,I don't know. I get we're pals and everything, but something's missing still. It just doesn't feel right. JoJo, of course, this motherfucker to slap. Matter of fact, I want to know where the lady that was in JoJo life, the girl that Dio slapped off and all that shit. Where is she at now? Is her and JoJo still kicking it? Because I didn't see her make an appearance in this episode. I hope her and JoJo are on good terms and that's what it is, but... Yeah, 7 years is wild. So I'm wondering, did he end up some, you know, kind of getting back with her in a way, you know, throughout those 7 years? Or did he go 7 years without talking to this girl? Because if so, that really sucks. And if that's the case, you should know Dio ain't shit. If you went 7 years and they ain't really hot, you know that dude ain't shit, bro. Stop trying to give people a chance. But JoJo's such a gentleman, man. He's such a gentleman, y'all. This is like gentleman school slash fight club school, y'all. Y'all saw what happened. My boy JoJo went out there to London to figure out, you know, the cure to the poison that Dio's been giving JoJo's dad this whole time, you know. And JoJo got out there. He got in those London streets. And motherfuckers started attacking him. And, of course, JoJo whooped their ass. And my boy straight up said, hey, I don't give a damn about losing no fingers, man. I'm trying to protect my family. You take them fingers. That don't mean shit to me. Like, yeah, it's like, bro, he really mean that shit. He really stand on what the fuck he's saying. You can clearly see that and hear that in his voice. That motherfucker mean that shit. Like, he, hey. I don't know what to do with somebody like that, y'all. I don't know what to do with somebody. Somebody like that, I ain't gonna lie. You just gonna have to put down straight up. You can't go with the aim of, you know, hurting this person or something. You gotta go with the aim, just put that motherfucker down. Somebody that talk like Joe, you gotta put him down, because he ain't going down on no light shit. You gonna have to really, really just, hey, you gonna lose your life. I respect you. But you're going to have to lose your life today, because, my boy, I can tell you ain't going down off so soft shit when it puts your family's life in jeopardy. So, you're going to have to go down. But the dude he, you know, JoJo defended himself from, it was a whole gang of, like, dudes. Like, it was a whole goon army that showed up, like, oh, we really going to kill you. JoJo was still holding his own, though. He like, man, bring that shit. Like, I want y'all. He looking around like, what's up? What's up? Like, let's go. Like, bruh. Man, bruh, say, hold on, y'all, wait. I'm not gonna let y'all touch that gentleman. Nigga, what? Like, yo. That's why I said, y'all, this gentleman, I love this gentleman shit. I really love this gentleman shit. My boy, you can't be with the gang. And that goes, shout out to my ladies, too. Y'all got bad. You can't be with the gang if you don't respect the gentleman. Yeah, you gotta rock with the gentleman lifestyle. We gentlemen over here, all right? We gentlemen. Like, I don't know no other way to say. We gentlemen, you feel me? But I thought that shit was cool right there. So it is like this respect of gentlemen. As they say, kind of brings me, like I was saying, to the Kingsman. And the gentleman being an important thing. Even go to the James Bond movies. It's something about, you can be a real killer, but be a gentleman first. All right? Be a killer, but be a gentleman. I like that. This goddamn JoJo shit, y'all. I enjoy it. Because it kind of puts me back on Peaky Blinders. Like I said, which episode 2 I just finished watching. With Peaky Blinders, like their dress attire, I noticed that here in the JoJo series too. Like, they all, even the guys that just seem like regular goons, like not rich, just in the streets, they all have this somewhat gentleman like attire that they're wearing. They're like, even for the football uniforms Dio and JoJo and the rest of the football players were wearing, it didn't seem like, you know, football uniforms. It seemed like regular, I don't even know, like, what, like, we're gonna go to a beach fashion show, something like that. I don't know. It just seemed like some fashionable gentleman like dress wear that you would wear on a hot day, basically. Yeah, this show is so entwined with fighting and being a gentleman, and from what I'm seeing now, supernatural things also. This mask needs to be explained a little bit more. I need to know a little bit more about this mask. Like, so it turns people in vampires. Like, is that all it does? Not saying it like, oh, that's it, but I'm just curious. Is that the, you know, limitations of the mask? Is that what its main thing is to make basically undead? Because that's definitely what that is. If it turns a vampire, you're undead. until the sun comes out or until somebody puts a stake in your heart, I'm guessing. But yeah, so we got elements of the supernatural in this. Also, Dio killed his dad. We can go ahead and confirm Dio killed his dad, y'all. He poisoned his dad for the longest and killed him. And I'm glad JoJo got to see that letter from Dio's father to be like, yo, these are the same symptoms my dad is having. Motherfucker, you spiking the medicine. Like, yo, JoJo lit, y'all. JoJo lit. But now I say them boys got built. Him and Dio got this certain built look now, y'all. Like, God damn, I was just looking at y'all, boy. Y'all were just scrawny in the first episode. Now in the second episode, y'all all jacked up grown man damn near. Like, what's going on? Like, well, I gotta wonder, y'all. I gotta like, what the fuck going on here? Like, that's why I was confused at first. Like, that's not JoJo. But no, that was JoJo. Like, holy shit. Okay, bro. 7 years. You packed on a lot. You packed on a lot, bro. Like, what? But either way, y'all, again, shows like this, movies in general, I'm going to be going in, like, more in depth, like, on the Twitch channel, because, like I said, that'll be live over there. The Twitch is going to be set up for the reviews, y'all, like, real deal reviews, like, for these shows and movies and whatnot. It's going to be, like, full in depth reviews as much as I can be with them. You know what I'm saying? I ain't no movie, no. In general, I'm not no film critic, y'all. I'm not an actual critic. I'm just a person that likes cool ass shows and movies. So I don't have a large, you know, immaculate vocabulary when it comes to, you know, movie and show terms, knowing this about this director, this about that anime director, this about that person that scores the movie, that person that scores the shows. I like knowing that stuff, though, don't get me wrong, because I'm curious on other things that they might have did, and then I'm like, oh, that does. You feel me? So I do like to know that stuff, but that's not stuff that I just have off the top of the head, you know what I mean? So having y'all in the live streams for those Twitch reviews of these shows and movies would be great. Because I know y'all will implement a lot of stuff that I just don't know. And even with certain, like, basically being able to sum up certain things I'm trying to say, y'all might be able to do that more better. So having y'all over there on that live stream would really help me basically articulate my thoughts a little bit better. Because I know it can come off a little bit better. But hey, y'all, like I said, I'm just a guy that likes cool shows and movies. I'm a regular average motherfucker. You know, I ain't got no, you know, no... you know, degrees and that type of shit. You feel me? I just like what I like. And this right here, I just like it. So, yeah, I'm going to get into episode 3 definitely this week for sure. But I got to edit, like, damn near, you might as well say 2 movies this week plus, is it 2 shows? Nah, 1 movie, 2 shows. I got another movie reaction I got to do. I got another. It's a Johnny. I'm not going to say that last name because I heard something about the shadow banning and stuff. I'm not going to say that last name. But my guy Johnny, Edward Scissorhands, got a movie of his that I got to react to that I haven't seen yet. Shout out to Barbecue Fetus on that one. He might not even be over here, but... Barbecue Fetus, he's one of the subscribers. Also, if y'all got some good ass movies and shows that I could watch, let me know. Put it in the comments, because so far a lot of the suggestions that people have been giving me, I've been enjoying. And certain movies that I reacted to that I guess isn't in on any other reaction channel for real, those are the movies that have been suggested by y'all, the subscribers. Those are movies I already had in my movie list to watch, you know what I mean? Some of those movies that have been uploaded are movies here from the subscribers. So I'm very thankful. I think 187, the movie with Samuel Jackson, that was a recommendation. What else was a recommendation? Let me see. What else was there? Because I got a good bit of movies now, y'all. Some I just didn't put out yet. Braveheart was definitely a recommendation. That... probably by the time this video comes out, isn't out yet. I need to start editing that movie. I need to start editing a lot of the movies that I reacted to, y'all. That's what I'm gonna actually do through this week. After I react to one more movie, Let me see. I got that Johnny Edward Scissorhands movie. It's another show. It's another show I'm supposed to react to. I forgot what it is. I definitely know I gotta react to that movie though. Yeah, I'm just gonna watch that one movie now. I'm just gonna spend next 2 weeks pretty much just editing everything. Like, I got a lot of movies and shows, y'all. Like, a lot. Either way, fucking JoJo's Bizarre Adventure. Y'all, this shit is bizarre as hell, y'all. I really don't know what I'm supposed to necessarily say or even think. All I know is this is some good ass shit. That's all I know. Alright? I don't know what else to say, y'all. That's all I know. And I'm starting to feel more and more gentlemanish. Gentlemanish. Yes, I made that word. It's a word now. I'm starting to feel more gentlemanish. You like, what are you saying? Gentlemanish? Gentlemanish-ish? Gentlemanish? Gentlemanish. You feel me? I'm starting to feel more gentlemanish, y'all. You know what I'm saying? I'm starting to feel a little bit more cultured. More defined, if I might say. And I can whoop a motherfucking ass on top of that. So, enough with the JoJo Bizarre Adventure, y'all. Like I said, y'all are enjoying this content. Definitely hit that like button so I know that you're enjoying it. And I can go ahead, crank these out. Hit that subscribe button if you're not subscribed yet, man. I definitely appreciate it, you know what I mean? But again, let me know what y'all think of the overall show. Give me your opinions in general on what y'all thought about this episode. Where y'all at so far in the show, because I think the show is still going right now, and I think it's like so far about 5 seasons, I think, and it's still going. So let me know where you are, you know, within this show. Where are you on it? Let me know. Also, again, what is the animation styles being used here? Because it looks like two different animation styles. It looks like it's primarily one thing, but it definitely switches in between. It's like a secondary style of animation that they're using. Literally two styles on this animation at one time. Like, they're using two different types of animations within this anime, y'all. So I need to know what these styles are they're using. But either way, get in those comments. Let me know what y'all thought about this episode, the show in general, where you're at. Overall, that's about it, y'all. So far, that's all I think of. I can't even lie to you. That's, hey, I told y'all, we a few cups in, man. So I gotta wrap this bad boy up. Wind down. I think I might get into this. I think, yeah, this might be the right way to go ahead and watch this Johnny Edward Scissorhands movie, y'all. It's some movie called, what is that shit called? Loathing. I'm pretty sure I'm saying it right. Loathing in Las Vegas. I'm about to get ready to watch this. So far, from what I've seen on the picture of it, this might be the right type of way to go into that movie. I just know it's strange. So I'm about to see what it's talking about. Again, I hope y'all enjoyed the reaction. I'm going to catch y'all in episode 3. Or I'll catch you in whatever else y'all might, you know, like just stumble on the channel. You feel me? You exploring the channel a little bit, you might see something that you like. So if you do, I'll see you over there. But otherwise, I'm for sure see y'all on episode 3, y'all. All right. In the meantime, do me a favor, people. You know what to do. Stay safe out there, man. You know what I mean? Stay safe. And I'm going to catch y'all, all right? All right.